game again.
Christian Wilkins.
Nowhere to run and dropped for a big loss by Christian Wilkins.
Guess who?
There is that big freshman, Dexter Lawrence. Lawrence at 340 pounds, pretty good quickness at 340.
Isn't there a better defensive freshman in the country than this guy?
Not even close. Thomas took a big hit. Clelin Ferrell's been everywhere. Flushed up in the pocket, and he'll be sacked.
Cannot escape. The pass rush traps him again. That was Albert Huggins. And he is hit and hammered down. Austin Lyon